Have you always lived here?
No, I was born in Savannah, Georgia.
Okay. And then relocated to Liberty County?
Yeah.
Okay. And how did you guys wind up here in Liberty specifically? Do you know?
When we were dating and all, we started looking for property away from Savannah because we've always been there for lives. So just happened to be a good property, affordable at the time.
And maybe not in the hustle and bustle.
Yes.
Understandable. So, well, I appreciate your thoughts on that, and I have lived here for 7 years, and you know, lived in a single structure house. Can you tell me a little bit more about the home that you live in?
A single wide mobile home with an addition on the back.
And do you guys have solar rooftop?
No, we do not.
And why don't you have solar rooftop? Did you guys make that decision, or was it made for you?
Well, we've really never thought about it. I don't know if we can even have it installed on a mobile home roof, and the startup fee is so expensive.
You know, I have no idea if you could have it on a mobile roof either. I'm not sure. I would assume you could have, like, the panels, you know, in the yard, yeah. But I'm learning things with this project, too, so if you had that opportunity, would you do rooftop solar on your home?
It would be a good idea in the future.
Yeah, that's certainly understandable. This next set of questions has to do just with rooftop solar adoption in general. And so this is a map of the United States. I'm going to pass that to you and something to write with. And on that map, what I'm going to ask for you to do, thinking about where do you think people have the most rooftop solar energy on their homes, could you draw that on the map? So you could circle, you could connect, star, something like that. All right. And obviously, you did not circle the state of Georgia. And so it looks like that Northern California type area is what you indicated. So what makes that community so different from people in our community?
I would say there's a lot of famous people that live there that make a lot of money and probably could more afford solar panels.
Understandable. And looking at now just the state of Georgia, here's a map of all of our counties, and some of the larger cities there are identified. So in what community here in Georgia do you think people have the most rooftop solar on their home? Like I said, I don't know the answer to these questions, so your response is as good as mine. But indicating Atlanta, obviously, again, shows that it's not our community. So what makes people in Atlanta so different from people here?
I would say it's because it's very populated, a lot of jobs, and probably more affordable, you know, for people there.
Absolutely. That certainly can make sense and make a difference. And then last but not least, what about most of your close friends here in Georgia? Do they have solar on their roof?
I can't think of anyone who has solar.
And why do you think they don't?
Probably because of the price, mostly, and not enough education on solar.
That makes sense. So any type of investment that costs a lot of money, you want to know a lot about it before you make that purchase.